Today, I'm going to be showing you how to cut some sorbets. I already started doing it, but I haven't cut it yet. But, so, you cut in some shapes, you know? You want to make sure you mark where you want them to cut. So, I already marked. They're going to be like right there, you know? I'll lay them out like really. Really straightly, like, I want to lay them out nicely. And you're going to want to mark where you want them to be cut at. Okay. Use the scissors to like, make like a straight marking. Sorry, Kaya, I had to use your marker because I don't have any other markers right now. So once you done marked, I'm not gonna cut off my lashes, right, you guys? I'm ugly. You're going to start cutting. So you're gonna have to make sure that you cut. Cut really. I can't pause. Bro, at this point, I don't even care about people right now, but also, it's right there. Stop. Where were we? Get some scissors, because those scissors are dull. I want to kill myself, girl. Girl. I'm just not really straight, but that doesn't matter because I'm a freaking kid. I'm a free teen. Try them on. Sorry for that. For some reason this thing has like three buttons and it's like freaking annoying.